In 300, the flowing effect of the Oracle dancing was accomplished by filming the actress underwater.